I love everything about flying. Being from Northern California, we have a lot of fires, and all that destruction spurred me into becoming a pilot with the goal always being in aerial firefighting. A common misconception is that aerial firefighting aircraft put out the fire. They don't. They're buying time for the firefighters on the ground.
One of the primary tenets of firefighting is knowing where the fire is at, how it's behaving, what it's doing.
The challenge we ran into back in the early days is we would be flying over that fire and you just want to show them the whole picture and you can't. Cutting edge technology has allowed us to be able to provide visual picture and not just verbal.
The first thing we do is we drop infrared cameras below the airplane. The Silvus radios then use that data that the camera gets and communicates that to the appropriate command centers.
One of the things I'm really passionate about is the wildfire space. And this goes back where we lost firefighters. So how can you bring technology to make sure that we don't lose future firefighters?
AMD was there right from the start. What the Zynq SoC has enabled us to do is to integrate both the FPGA fabric along with the CPU functionality. And that allows us to reduce our form factor, and we've been able to reduce power consumption as well.
Radios like Silvus's that you can quickly deploy, they don't require towers to be built. And ultimately, we save property and lives.
I see the Silvus radio system as a very valuable tool. It works beautifully for information exchange.
It means a lot to us to be able to fight these disasters as effectively as possible.
It's great to be partnered with a company such as AMD that has a very similar mission of solving the world's toughest challenges.
I enjoy working for a company as innovative as Courtney Aviation because they really are using all this new, latest and greatest technology for the greater good. It's like, this is the best job ever.